busy week last week, so I didn't really do a video for the past week, but I think for the upcoming one I'm gonna pick up from where I left off the week before last. I'm gonna be trying to finish up the second component of the bird nest, the whole kind of birdhouse. Yeah, so I think what I'm going to do is basically, before I glue everything up and I put the roof, I think I'm going to be drilling the hole from where birds will kind of go in, and then I'm going to be building a little balcony and almost like a ramp that heads down into the bottom of the actual nest, and then once that's done I'll glue it all together and try and work out where I'm going to be putting the camera looking down into the bird nest. And then yeah, hopefully move on to the third component, which is sort of just like a birdhouse looking feeder. So as I've shown in chapter 22, I think, you know, the overall design of this birdhouse, you'll see the three components. So the back hotel, the main bird nest, and then the feeder. Yeah, let's get going.
do stainless steel, do alloy, mold steel, different thicknesses as well there. So, Yeah. Oh, you got to ask. You don't get exactly.
Yeah, I need to
see
stuff first. Oh man, it's so exciting. This side. Oh Jesus, they are here. How your car is doing.
Cool.
Parts. So at this point, I've assembled most of the guitar van pieces. I've got the two long sides, the front and the back all stuck together. The various pins that keep the legs together, they're a bit flimsy, they're not as tight as I wish they would have been. But it's stable, they're not overly loose. Just need to be careful how I move it down to the bottom of the garden. Then I've put the brazier basically on the inside, the base, and I've already put the two fins, the plates that basically will support the refractory stones, the bottom level for the pizza oven and the upper level for the top cooking surface. Now I don't have the refractory stones yet, those are yet to arrive. So what I'm going to do is basically just now fit the cover, fit the lid on top so it's nice and robust and sturdy, and then put the covers even at the front, do the various final bits and bobs, and then when early next week I'll receive the refractory stones, I'll lift the cover back up and, you know, squeeze the refractory stones in it so that I can actually use it. But yeah, I'm really excited. You probably know I love cooking and haven't done too much pizza making, so I'll probably start with that a bit. And hopefully just with the fires and the paneling cover that I've got at the front, that air will become a bit warmer in winter. So that's it.